Kerry Giltermain is nearly two, a lively, happy child, but her short life so far has been blighted by a rare hereditary illness. Epidermolysis bullosa simplex, or EBS for short, means painful outbreaks of sores and blisters. They can appear anywhere on the body. On Kerry, it's mostly her legs and feet which are affected.
Well, she can't wear shoes because of this. And she can't play like a normal child in case she falls over and hurts herself, although she does have a good go at trying. There's nothing in this country, no treatment to offer us, and that gradually as she gets older it'll get a lot worse, and maybe by her teens it might get a fraction better.
Mrs. Giltermain plans to send Kerry to Spain to the clinic of Romanian professor Pavel Kozak. He claims to be able to help sufferers and charges up to £2,000 a week. But according to British specialists, there's a question mark over his work.
I feel very sorry for children that get involved with Kozak and his Spanish or German clinics, because you cannot cure a disease which is inherited genetically. And we're very worried about some of the treatments that are actually carried out there. He cannot possibly justify the amount of money that he's charging to these families and really exploiting their distress.
Pub benefit nights, sponsored walks and well-wishers have already raised £13,000. And despite the doubts, Mrs. Giltermain is determined to raise the £17,000 that's still needed.
If it doesn't work, it doesn't work. At least I can say to her when she gets older. When she says to me, "Mum, why am I like this? Why do I get these blisters?" I can say to her, "Well, I had a try at getting you better. It didn't work. You know, if I turn around and say to her, "Well, you know, there was something, but I didn't try it," you know, it's going to be hard, isn't it?